Hi, it's Noel Berk from the Mercedes Berk Team. It's been a hell of a year in New York City real estate. We started in the cold, dark winter, afraid, nervous, not knowing what to expect, leaving the city in droves, going to our country homes if we had one, or just getting out of town to relatives. A lot has happened since then. The market in the third quarter of this year has been the best quarter in many, many years. Why is that? People are coming back to New York. New York will never fail, no matter what the naysayers said in the beginning. And we're going to have a good 2022. Hopefully, COVID will be totally under control and we will see visitors, people from out of town, and people from overseas coming back to New York to buy apartments. I'm positive about real estate in New York City in 2022. And I think prices will start going up.